She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Hey guys, so today I want to show you a makeup tutorial, and this is the ending product. It's a very natural gold smoky eye look that is one of my all-time favorites, that is my daily routine for when I'm wearing makeup. So, the first thing I want to use is a MAC paint pot in the color Paintily. This is $18 if you purchase it at MAC. It is a wonderful base that makes your eyeshadow stay on all day. I apply this with my finger. Next, I'm going to use a NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the color 604 Milk. Mine is almost gone, so I just use my finger to apply it. It's a nice white base to make your eyeshadow pop. Now I'm going to take my Naked palette, my Naked 2 palette, with the brush that it comes with. I'm going to use the colors Half Baked and Chopper, which are the two golds. I'm going to apply that using the flat side of my brush. Now I'm going to apply it all over my lid. This is a beautiful gold color. You want to make sure you get as much gold on your eyes as you can. Next, I'm going to use a matte purple, which is called Tease. I'm going to take the blending side of my brush and take the purple and apply it into the crease. You want to focus the most on the outer corner of your crease and work as much as color as you can on the outer corner and work slowly in so there's more color on the outside. Then I'm going to take Busted, which is this shimmery brown, just a little bit on the outer corner to make it more smoky effect. Now I'm going to take a little more Tease and blend it out. This makes it more smoky look and it blends it all back together. Now I'm just applying a little more of the gold mixture just to make sure it's all still there. Now I'm going to take the color YDK, which is a beautiful purple golden shimmery color, and using the blending side just as a transition color right above my crease. And then I'm going to apply a little bit into the crease to blend it everything out. Now I'm going to take a little more of the two golds and reapply that. I'm using the same brush. Now I'm taking a little more of Tease and blending it out again. And I'm going to now put it right underneath my lowered lash line, almost as an eyeliner. This just creates a really pretty effect and blends all your eyeshadows together. Now I'm going to use an eyeliner. This is the NYX Eye and Eyebrow Pencil in the color Black. I use this as a very thin line on eyeliner. I'm trying to make this a very natural eyeliner line so you can do a bolder lip. And I'm also tight lining, which is just inside of your upper lashes. Now I'm going to take another liner. This is the Bobbi Brown Longwear Pencil in Black Plum, which is a gorgeous dark purple color, and I'm going to use that in my waterline. This is one of my favorite eyeliners because it's very creamy and it's a gorgeous color to wear and it'll stay all day. Just be careful not to poke yourself in the eye. Now I'm going to use mascara. I'm using the Great Lash Mascara with the 1x1 wand, which is what I usually use. I'm going to apply this to my upper and bottom lashes. This creates a beautiful effect where it's not clumpy, but it's very spread out lashes. And I'm going to do my eyebrows. I'm going to use the NYX Cake Eyebrow. and I'm using a small smudge brush. This can be from any brand, or an angled eyeliner brush. I'm using a little bit of the wax mixed with the dark brown color. My lashes are very dark, but you can use whatever color you'd like. I'm just going to start in the very beginning of my eyebrows and work downward, creating a perfect eyebrow. Now I'm going to do my lips. This is a Maybelline color in Red Revival, which is a very dark red color. I'm just going to apply this to my lips. I don't need to gloss over this because it's a very bright color. That's my look. Bye!